into the outfield grass, so that if he's playing in, he's rewarded with the kick.
I'm not
and this one's taken back.
Look, to go right down.
It's an infield hit for Freeman.
Go.
For the Braves, that gives Jason Hayward a shot with the tying run at first. Yeah, Hayward takes inside ball one.
Move.
Now remember, Dickey thought he was done with this inning. He threw that fastball that he thought had the inside corner to Freeman, took a big step toward the dugout. Sometimes that's hard for pitchers when they're meant to be through the inning. And you give up a ground ball, which looks like a 4-3 in your scorecard, and that's not a out either.